Dreamland.
You know, for a place where kids can magically be great at dancing, these ones are pretty shit.